Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to display the total cost and cash flow information for a project. In the Gantt chart view, click on the View tab and then on the Table drop-down menu. Select Cost here. We can see the total cost of our entire project and of each task. We can also see the remaining cost. Since we haven't entered the actual cost information yet, the remaining cost is the same as the total cost. We can also see the variance cost. Since we haven't set the baseline schedule yet, the variance cost is the same as well. Once we have set a baseline and the project begins, these numbers will start to change. Based on the information currently available, the project is estimated to cost about $42,000, with the most expensive task being interviewing the users, which is about $11,500. If we want to see a breakdown of costs relative to the resources instead of the tasks, we can click on the Task tab and then on our resource sheet. Here we can click View and view the cost table for our resource sheet to see how costs are distributed among the resources. We can also create a cash flow chart with Microsoft Project 2016 by clicking on the Report tab, then on the Cost drop-down menu, and then selecting Cash Flow. We can see this automatically generated chart. We can customize the chart based on our needs. For example, we can change what costs to display here by right-clicking and then selecting the appropriate fields. By default, the cash flow is shown by quarter. We can change this by right-clicking inside the chart and then selecting Show Field List. Click this Edit option and change the units from quarters to weeks. The orange line is the cumulative cost, and the scale is shown on the right vertical axis. The blue bars show the expected costs for each week, and the scale is shown on the left vertical axis. Okay, that is how to display the total cost and cash flow information in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong, and I'll see you in the next video.